the success story. Presenting the movie Success Story. They say that all the world's a state. And here's one town where everybody wants to get into the game. Hollywood, movie capital of the world. Fabulous Hollywood. Glittery. Golden Hollywood. Ah, Hollywood. Well, a new town is always an appreciation. Town sells fine to every point of life. Unrelenting, untiring, ever vigilant. They're on the job, searching far and wide. But run on both as night and day, the untiring search goes on. Constantly on the lookout for that intangible something. A look, a smile, a face, a body, a village. Into this world's make-believe, our hero, Goofy, arrives. Hungry and almost broken. Mickey Mouse? Boy, my favorite actor. One of the Rotten Twins. Oh, excuse me. In the top row of the peanut gallery, it was just one of the crowded ones until we started to laugh.
So the past thing is... never mind. What? No, this is something on my tape, but it's a bonus feature, you know. Really?
Something like,
Your ladder to a star.
But the ladder that leads to success can't be trusted, for time and again you'll find a wrong person. And just when you fought your way up to the top, the bottom drops out,
and you find your block.
So it's stout-hearted courage of a friendly and crack. Here's our war, and not war, and never look back. What spawns of the trees grow violent and loud. The stuff and the insults. The booms of the ground. The pinnacle weakness. We stand in the sun. Triumphant in victory. The grim back was
superb performance. What did you think of it?
Cheers, genius.
And now in your next picture,
really,
we're going to take you out of the supporting role.
Oh,
and give you a leading role.
Oh, boy.
You'll play with me in the part of the moose.
Oh,
and the front part.
Come on. Quiet, shut up! Oh, into the face! Oh,
Ruthie's sudden rise to Hollywood stardom had pushed his face in the public eye. No longer could this unassuming star keep his private life hidden from his adoring fans. And so, through the magic of television, we take an intimate peek inside the modest home of that well-known star of the entertainment world, Goofy. Amidst these humble surroundings, silently, quietly, our TV camera will begin to show his simple personality. His most intimate life is revealed by the all-seeing eyes of Goofy. Oh,
good morning.
Thus he greets his book. Arising each morning with a spring in his step, faithfully followed by his TV audience. His setting up exercises consist of trying out various expressions in front of his mirror. His vocal exercise consists of pampering his million-dollar voice. With a burst of energy, he bought for his morning gift, as he recalls his boyhood days around the old swimming pool. Hollywood hasn't spoiled Goofy. He believes in a simple life. It only has one pool for each day in the week, with a special one for Friday, and of course, Saturday. Yes, Goofy is considered one of Hollywood's snappiest dressers, and fame has left him untouched. Nothing goes through his head. Absolutely nothing. Gaily, he salutes his front. With simple dignity, he enters his car. A modest, platinum-plated, custom-gold limousine. So, it's off to the studio. A star's arrival from the movie set calls for instant action.
All right, boys, everybody ready? Come on. Quiet! This is a thing!
Fight! Not now, Mr. Goofy. Later.
There is a certain time each year when a hush falls over Hollywood. A feeling of tenseness is in the air. The time is due. All Hollywood holds its breath for the annual presentation of the award. And tonight's the night. As thousands of stars and fans are assembled to pay homage to those about to receive these great awards for their outstanding performances of the year's greatest picture.
This is Sylvester Plath. We take pleasure in presenting this year's award for the most talented performance. And now, upon the stage, we open the letter with the name of the year's outstanding actor. Well, roll, please. Here it comes. And the winner is Hilary Hartburn. Now, for the best supporting actor.
The envelope, please.
Matt Nutmeg.
Good boy, Matt.
And here's one for the funniest comedian, Desmond Dinwiddie. And the best horse, Ludwig the Wonder Horse. And last but not least, the special award for the year's most unforgettable personality, the best canine actor, Pluto.
Once rang with laughter. He who had brought so much laughter to us could laugh no more. Present our past flash before him.
If no better brother serves his love, not your own.
Light, camera, action!
With no place to go but down, down, down to the sea. With the siren voices all over
Well, that's the part of the universe, huh? Can you tuck those ears under your hat? All right, flat, by there.
Are you ready, Mr. Walker?
Of course, no.
Are you ready, Mr. Wheeler?
Yep.
Nonsense, you finally made sense.